let's talk about fractions as numbers and how fractions are equivalent to one another. For example, 1/5 is equivalent to 2/10. In the same way that 2/5 is equivalent to 4/10, in the same way that 3/5 is equivalent to 6/10.